Hey everyone, welcome to Rags Versus channel. I'm not Rags Versus, I'm KI. Today we're doing something a little different. This is Dark Souls 3 versus KI. KI versus Dark Souls 3, whatever. I'm a really big fan. I haven't played any of the Dark Souls games, but I've played a lot of Bloodborne. I love Bloodborne, obsessed with Bloodborne. And I figure they're pretty much the same game, right? So might as well.
The Dark Souls community is shook right now.
Yep, same game. Like, sorry to break it to you. I have the voice here too with me.
Hi.
Antagonize.
Yep.
So that's always good. Also going in completely blind. I didn't know how to say that. You know, so that I can enjoy my suffering. And I guess let's just dive on in.
Indeed.
It is called Lothric. Transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder.
So you can see all the hate in my eyes as I die multiple times.
Many times.
Many times, probably.
It'll be wonderful.
Adventuring north. Pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades.
Maybe you should play Bloodborne for them too. After you finish Dark Souls 3.
I mean, I probably wouldn't be better at that, but I love it. It's a good game. I mean, when Bloodborne 2 comes out eventually, right?
Maybe.
I know, whenever that is.
I don't think they're going to make a Bloodborne 2.
When the Link of Fire is threatened, the bell tolls.
Oh no.
Unearthing the old Lords of Cinder from their graves.
That's not creepy looking at all.
Farron's undead legion, the abyss watches.
I want that hat.
You said that so sincerely.
I was like, imagine, like, that.
Just that hat.
And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital.
Dang. Why is he so shiny?
Because he's Yorn.
The giant.
That's exactly why he's shiny. Shiny and fiery. He's not at all terrifying. Not even a little bit.
He's gonna be your friend later.
I believe it.
Abandon their thrones.
Whoa, is there like a swirling vortex in there?
Oh yeah, it is.
Whoa!
Nifty.
Right.
And the unkindled.
The unkindled.
Rise.
I don't even know what that means, but...
Nameless. And so it is.
Let's do this.
That Ash seeketh embers.
Alright, go time. Time to play this.
Ready to go? Hello?
Hey!
Hey! Character customization!
Yeah. Gender. Male, sure. Age.
I think you can press triangle.
Can't tell.
There you go.
Okay. I'm gonna go with those abs, though.
Them abs, though.
Let's do that. Class.
What are you looking for?
Something defensive. That's one thing I learned is have a lot of HP, have a lot of defense. It's
knight,
not gonna help, but...
I think the knight, then, for you. The warrior's more about fighting, you know, offensive.
Yeah. high vitality and stout armor. It says right up there. Burial gift. Sure, that thing. Actually, I'll customize my own base. Build. Very slim. Burly. Very burly. Let's go slim. Why not? Alright. And just to make this go quick. Oops, let's go with that. I'm just gonna like.
Ooh, you want even more abs?
Abs on abs. Make it go quickly. I'm just gonna slide all the sliders. Let's go to the left. Just all of them.
Just all of them?
Make our character very unique looking.
Okay, sure.
But, you know, individual in its own way, you know? Let's just go to the left.
Oh man.
He looks like a California raisin.
And now he's got a massive sunburn. Oh. Oh no. Oh! Oh no!
Sir, are you okay?
Oh, you look like you're radioactive!
Do you need to see a doctor, sir?
Probably.
Face detail, sure. Features. Young.
Okay.
A masculine
face.
Oh, but weak. Face shape. There's so many sliders.
Oh no! It's begun! Oh no! Where did his eyes go?
Sorry, sir.
Oh no!
I don't know if this was a bad idea or not.
I think this was the best idea. Oh, he looks so sad.
So sad. What's wrong with him?
You're putting everything in. Oh no! Oh! He can still blink!
How is that possible? Has science gone too far?
Oh no! Oh no! He can't even blink right now!
No, he did it. You also don't need a nose.
No!
No! Where is your nose
I'm
going,
so
sir?
Scared.
Sir.
Help! Help! I think he needs a doctor! Quick!
Also, Rags is here. Hello, Rags.
I'm sorry I meant to be quiet, but that face. Oh my god, that face.
Oh no.
Bye, cheeks!
I chose the worst time to look at the screen.
Alright, so let's get rid of that mouth, too.
Okay, don't need a mouth.
You don't need
that
a mouth.
That was super sad. Oh, he's so sad!
Oh no.
He's like the...
Oh. Sorry I'm laughing at your pain, sir.
Oh, no. What have you done, K.I.? What have you done?
I'm so confused.
What have you done?
Who would let this happen?
You! Oh, no. I'm so sorry, but he has a vagina for a face.
Right,
I know that was
that
inappropriate,
chin.
But I mean, come on, what else could it be?
A little tiny mouth?
Sure. I'll edit that
out,
don't worry.
No.
No.
No, you know what I just made on his face?
What? A vagina.
And get rid of that jaw.
Oh, no. What profile?
Who is she?
Okay, wait, hold on. humor me. Go back. Go back.
To Jop?
No. Go. Go to similar face. We'll stick with the original. I just want to see what its suggestions would be to you. Oh no.
It looks like nothing's changing except for
like
the nose area.
The nose area. Okay. Wait, no, go back to face detail.
Face detail. Oh, you're right.
He need to change his hair and stuff too.
Features. Face hair. again, sliders to the left, give him black hair.
Yep. What kind of hair do you want him to have?
I mean...
Oh no, he's so sad.
I literally feel like I can't take this game seriously now. Jeez, Scoob.
It hurts. It physically hurts me. No, look at
this. Is the most painful thing to look at.
Okay. I don't know if I should go for pigtails or long hair.
Yeah,
let's go with the long hair.
Yeah,
looks
it'll
better.
Hide some stuff.
Some brows.
Give him the biggest eyebrows possible. Or
there
no eyebrows.
Go.
You don't have to give them a color. They don't have a color anymore.
Beard. That'll make things better, right?
Oh no.
Oh no.
No, no, no.
No, no.
No.
Oh no. He put a beard on it? Oh.
Eyelashes. no eyelashes, I'm sorry. Pupils.
What pupils? What are pupils?
A little bit of white sticking out.
Sure. Are they like under his eyelids?
Color. Cosmetics.
Oh, no.
Why'd you give me more sliders?
No.
Who let this happen? I've created a burn victim. Well, I guess that's the point, right? Like, fire is like a theme. I know, I've heard. So it's basically like saying he's... Yeah. Born from the...
Oh, no.
Born from the fire. Okay.
Are you gonna give him a tattoo? Do you wanna give him a tattoo?
I don't think I do.
Okay,
let's save
the
favorites. No, oh, by the way, so we tried this before and it wasn't recording. And if you're wondering what you do when you go all the way to the right,
that's what did the app.
You get this. This is what happens when you go all the way to the left. There's a big difference here.
Yes, there is.
And I know we spend a lot of time on this guy, but come on, how could you not with that face?
Oh, wait.
Yes.
Wait.
All right.
Oh.
Okay.
Wait.
So this is our new friend.
Okay.
It was just as enjoyable last time. So you know.
No, this one was worse. This one was way worse.
That's his tattoo on the side of his head there. That's his chin. Yep. All right.
Okay, let's
move.
Let's
maybe it's a name. You know, something different than what I did last time.
Okay.
So this is George.
You mean Gene?
Yes. Wait, what? George.
You mean Gerald?
Start the game with this character. Who would let that happen?
No.
Remember, kids, don't play with fire, because then your face will do that. PSA from KI.
And then, now you know. Oh, jeez. Ow. KI, don't forget to drink your water.
Oh, yeah. Water is very important.
What is this game?
Who even? Alright.
Okay.
Cemetery. It's a tutorial. This is how you rotate the camera.
Okay. No. Pretty standard.
Yep. Regular attack with that button.
Also still pretty standard.
Powerful attack with that button.
Alright.
Target lock on with that button.
Okay.
That says dodge. Circle. Hold circle to run. Stab this guy. Nope. Okay, more tutorial. Guard. Behind an enemy to critical hit him. Left. Let's go over here to these stairs. Harry. Wait for post.
After you prepare. Yeah. After you successfully parry.
Don't care though. That's kick. But I guess first it's good to know that you push triangle to go two-handed mode. And that's
have you done L2 with that yet?
That is when this kick thing comes into handy.
Use your left L2.
Here we go. Alright. Came from there. And I do know there's one more cool item this way because of, you know.
I went ahead a little bit.
Failed recordings. So there's no button for turn back, so I don't know why that's even there. I do, however, know I should turn back because of that thing. That little thing right there is a pretty looking monster.
It's actually pretty cool.
But mostly I'm here for this thing. And to not die.
Don't forget you can block. Ooh, nice. Square shield.
Like I said before, I have a little bit of Bloodborne training, but this is a different game. So
I thought it was the same game.
I guess it is a little bit different, but same game. Yeah.
Same game, different stuff.
The Cemetery of Ash. So yeah, we die, and we start back over from where we last left off.
Yep.
Step that guy.
Nope.
Keep on walking. I'll get shot by that guy. Because, you know, paying attention's good. Step that guy. Oh, more tutorial. Change weapons, toggle items.
Blah blah blah.
So yeah, like I said, a little bit recorded last time. Oh, this is where we stopped at this first bonfire here. But luckily, character creation took a little longer last time than it did this time. So
you have more time to play.
Let's go exploring. Dora, 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 the Explorer. The scenery, though, check this out.
So
ah, oh, God. So, yeah.
Oh, jeez! Don't use your S. Well, you can use your S. Oh, jeez!
Where did it keep coming from?
Heal!
Okay, so I'm just gonna walk away from. Let's see what's over here.
Oh, to, while dashing, to jump.
Okay.
There's a thing.
Oh. No.
I think you're supposed to use the jump to get it.
Plunging attack. Yeah, that's what I thought. Me getting the drop on you this time, sir.
Nice!
Instead of those other five that came out of nowhere. Oh, nope, nope, nope.
What? Ooh, a knife.
Sweet. Like, oh, I see what you're saying. Okay,
yeah.
I see what you're saying.
Oh, there's way down there.
Ooh.
Ooh,
it's worth exploring.
Ooh.
Dora, 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 the Explorer.
Isn't it George the Explorer?
Shh. Yeah.
Aww.
Alright, I really want that item though, so I'm gonna try again. Dora. Or George.
Yeah.
What? Nope.
You failed. Come on, K.I. You get good.
Get good.
Do you
even lift? Yeah.
Do you even praise?
Do I even praise?
Oh.
No, why did I do that? Do I care that much about this item now that I think about it?
Yes.
I really care. Yeah, you're right.
I mean, if you don't get it, it'll bother you for the rest of the day.
It'll just be there for eternity, just waiting to be picked up by someone.
It'll be so lonely. Oh, yeah!
Yay.
Good job!
Titanite shard, okay.
Ooh, so.
Let's be lonely together.
Let's explore down there.
Yeah, sure, over here somewhere.
Just be very, very careful.
Pay attention
to
that.
Oh, I see.
Mobbed by things. Alright. Let's be lonely together.
Oh,
hey,
no!
There's two of them.
Don't forget, you can block with your L1.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh,
L1.
There we go. Hey.
Ooh. Woo!
Ooh, a firebomb.
Ooh, that'll come in handy later.
Okay, that was definitely worth looking.
I think you should heal.
Oh, yeah, that.
Yeah! It's so precarious, this place.
I know. One wrong move and you can fall to your death.
It's
hello,
totally,
sir.
Totally not gonna jump out and kill you.
Hello.
No way.
I'm just gonna. It's not moving.
Okay.
It's safe.
Maybe?
I'm just gonna ignore it for now then.
Okay. Oh. Is there anything off the edge? Oh, hey look! Maybe? Nope. Okay. Can you lock onto it?
Oh. Cool.
Ugh, what's that in the back? Sweet, a sword! Oh, you don't get to keep it? Oh. Oh no.
Okay.
Oh no!
Alright, let's walk the fuck that sword.
Oh, you have the fireball. Press up on the D-pad. Up.
Yeah. Not the way to go. There's nowhere else to go.
Go back and fight the crystal creature?
So yeah, resting at bonfires returns us here when we die.
Thank goodness.
That's good to know. Rest at bonfires. I should have read that, but I didn't. Forge soil. That's where we came from. That is not where we want to go.
And looks like those things are alive again.
You know what, bro? Come at me. Do you even praise? Where is it? I know it's down here. No, you're down here, boy.
Oh! Oh, jeez! Okay.
Get wrecked. Yeah, okay. Bye, guys. I have to go back up here. To end my video. So guys, thanks for watching.
He's gonna get you!
It's been... You're not supposed to come near fires. Is that how this works?
No.
That's how it works in Bloodborne. They don't go towards the lantern. Okay.
How about now? But you're good.
This has been KI. Thanks y'all for watching our fun Bloodborne adventure today. Bloodborne.
What?
Same game. Same game. Do that thing where you like this video, share it with your friends, and be like, look at this kid, he's so bad at this game. Ha ha, lol. Laughing tear emoji. Subscribe to see more future fun with me and my buddy Rags and the voice.
Me.
We're off to some crazy things that are super fun, and hope to see you there. Bye, everybody. Ooh, right there. Hey.